tools, exposure. Next.
This is obviously with two pieces of paper to protect my eyes. Well, clearly it's fucked.
I can't press on the bottom one for some reason. Oh, you can press on it.
Well, that sucks. I only had it for a month or so. Can see that that's where the resin leaked, which is where the FEP wasn't fully secured, so that's obviously why the issue is there.